¿Quieres un mojito?
No. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be back with more tabs, and right here I got an army, flag soldiers, muskets, shields, 12 footmen, a flag person, 2 footmen protecting him on the side, the shield, and then 48 footmen and 2 chicken men, giant chicken man. Wait, no. I should change them to small. That will give them a too big of an advantage. Let's go! No! The formation is falling apart! Oh god. That guy doesn't look safe. Oh my gosh! Chickens! There's chickens! Where's the flag dude? I got shot. No. I know where I'm gonna be spawn. Oh wait, no. I'm not gonna be spawned in the mid. No, I don't wanna kill them. Where's the flag guy? Oh my god. Check behind you! Kill him! Yep, you protect each other! You threat us! Oh wait, they could win this! They get an accurate shot! No! Is he countering with chickens? Chickens. Oh no, a chicken stuck to me! Oh no, I died from chickens. How embarrassing. How? Why? Examine the rest of the battle. No. So many of me. Yes, finally, the reign of terror. Reign of his terror. I can't speak. Look at this war. Men were lost. He's been decapitated. Yeah. That way? Oh my gosh! He's still alive! I thought he died! Where's up here? Oh. Just get up here, you noobs! Oh, I thought he did that too. These noobs just level on. Oh wait, oh, I could die from him. And then I could kill him. Ow. No. Just kill me. I said just kill me. I am regenerating. Kill me. Come on. Just one more shot. Yeah. I got my sword. What an even better and sweeter way to go out. Not gonna kill a thing, Bob. Bye bye. Zing. Let me just go back up there. Reset. Oh, damn. Okay, so we start again. Except I'm in the territory of war and greatness. Rat. He went flying off. You see the flag. Oh my gosh! What is happening? It's raining units. Good shot. Oh, I want to see them. They battle. Oh my gosh, a brutal force. I swear I saw someone over here. That's me. I swear I saw someone. Where is he? Let's just kill everyone that's in the outer room. Why can't I kill ya? I can't kill him because I already died. I just realized that. No idea what that is. I forgot. Oh. Wow. I forgot how to reset. Oh, look! Where's the commander? Commander? Why is it still floating? I died in midair. Where's the commander? Is he dead? Oh god, no. Oh my god. Oh god. Where's the chicken badass? Oh my gosh! He's down. No chicken. Stand. No. Oh my gosh! This guy! Got overrun by chickens. Chickens, I say. Chickens! Oh my gosh. It got overrun! Poor dude! Oh my gosh, look at him. He's like, why did I get overrun by chickens? Okay, let me show you a dude that went up here and fought briefly. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Wait, the black dude. He's still alive? How is he always alive? Miracles happen. She's lying down because his stomach hurts. What is he poking at? Oh, so this is what happened. Chicken Man. Where is he? Where is he? Where's Chicken Man? Chicken Man, where are you? Where are the capes, chickens, man? Anyways, let's see. He's pointing out the chicken man. The chicken man rats. He told him, chicken man, attack this guy. He dies. Then go to this guy. And then boom. And then he's like, yeah, go that way. I have. I had an extra unit? Okay. Let's clear both sides. Let's have. Let's have 20 shields versus 40 footmen. I think shields are stronger than footmen, I believe. Footmen, 40 footmen. Then I'll put a farmer. Farmer leads the charge. Yeah. The farmer dies pretty quickly. Red units have less. Maybe I should have underestimated these dudes. Oh my gosh. They are destroyed. They are annihilated. No, he got his head stuck in the shield. Oh no, he's free. Oh god. Wait. I'm gonna have to rewatch this. And to see if they had 7 units left. Okay, let's continue. Oh god. Kill him! Oh my gosh! No! Use your shields! Use your riot shields! Oh no! The poor dude! Oh my god! Can he do it? Can he break the tie? Oh my gosh! 6 units left. That was pretty close. Let's try again. It's the groups that kill them. Individually, they are strong. But with people ganging up, they're dead. Oh my gosh, he's so dead. How did one of them just die? Oh, he's the last one. Now they did worse than last time. Oh no. Okay, what's next? Muskets. Wait, what? I can't speak. Machine guns versus. Yeah. Muskets. Versus 2, 3, 5 machine guns versus how many muskets I want. Okay, I'll just make a straight line. 3, 2, 1, go! Woo! Let's see, let's fill in the gaps, people. Woo! 20 versus 5. Let's see how it goes down. It's about the aim. It's all about the aim. Still only took out 18. Oh, they did better! They did better! No! But they still died. Okay, let's clear red side. Let's have 30 footmen. Woo! versus a Hawacha. Three Hawachas. Get out here, peasant. Start. Oh, that was the blowing up things. Oh my gosh. Oh no! Oh god! Oh, it's the ballistas! Ballistas! I'm thinking about. These are for watchers. There we go. Three ballistas versus. Damn. Come on. Oh god. Oh, they broke. Oh my god. I got decapitated. Oh. Come on, guy. Come on, you can make it. Come on, man. Oh. Didn't get that far. Oh my gosh. 40! Uh-oh. I'll add 5 more every time to see if it's even. When push comes to shove, these guys are no match for the amazing Ballistas. Oh god. He even shot me from there! You gotta look at your left leg! Oh! One just came down! Oh, it's Ballistas! They died! They won! Oh my gosh! What a revolting turn of events. Let's try again. Maybe they killed each other. I'm with these dudes. Come on, kill them! Don't kill each other. Don't kill each other. Just attack the red dudes. Oh no. Oh. No. No dads. Yeah, that was just a mistake. Let's add 5 more. Okay, we'll flick them from here. No, too many. Let's flake them. Oh no! Don't get with the group! Oh, he is so dead. Oh my gosh! What lucky dude. Shoot! Oh my gosh, what is happening? Oh no! He's unkillable! Oh no, he's killable. Let's try again! Fluke! I bet it was a fluke! Or was it really that guy that saved them all? Oh. Oh no! Yeah! It wasn't. It was their horrible teamwork. Run! Oh god. Oh wait! What? What person? One person took down so many. Oh. Not accurate. I them. Ballista versus a bunch of shield men. Nope, those are not. Oh my gosh. And let's do it. Shields. Are very good at protecting stuff. 30 shields. Gruesome. Big teamed up. Let's try again. Round number 3. They both got a point. But who will prevail? Oh! Best 3-on-3. If they beat them again, they will be the champions of the arena! Oh. Oh! Look, he doesn't have the thing, but he's still going! Oh no! Anyways guys, please do like, subscribe to my channel, share it, friend, and comment down what you want to see me play next. And the first one to comment will get a shout out. I will see you guys next time. Bye!